I give you this ring as a symbol of my love.
Eva, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love.
Excuse me! You need to stop. This wedding's a total sham.
You wish.
You can't marry him.
Maria, it's too late, please. Go on.
You should have heard me out here when you had the chance.
Look, just leave it. Where's your pride, eh?
Oh, yeah, you're in on it and all, aren't you? Locking me in the bathroom because I know too much.
Oh,
this is bang out of order. Listen, you lot, if any of these are bought on presents, you hope you kept the receipts.
Hazel, I'm really sorry about this. You should just give us a minute.
Look, sack this wedding off, but it's all right. You can marry Jenny and Johnny because they actually love each other.
We love each other.
Yeah, of course you do.
You're too late, darling. He's told me everything. And he said that you were the biggest mistake of his life.
Yeah, well, they would say that, wouldn't they? What, with you being pregnant?
Go home, Maria. There's nothing here for you.
Even you deserve better than that.
Come on, let's go.
Get off me, Kirk. I don't need help and I don't need pity. I'm not the basket case here, she is.
You know what, everyone? Just zone out of this nut job because we're about to get married.
If you'd all like to just have a little look underneath your seats, you should have one of these. Ring any bells?
Come on, sis, you're going to regret this. Let's go and grab a coffee.
Get off me, Kirk. I don't want a coffee. He broke my heart.
He chose me.
Yeah, only because of this. Your blushing bride has got a whole box of these, Aidan. It's a 12-week scan.
So?
Have a good look. She pulled it off the internet. See for yourself. Go to www.howsickcanyouget.com. In fact, better still, why don't you all Google it? It'll be the first image that comes up.
What's she talking about?
I'm sorry, Aidan. There is no baby. There never was.
Tell me she's lying. Eva, tell me she's lying!